Stop her!
We managed to capture the eggs, Your Highness. Every last one.
Excellent. Maybe you will amount to something after all. Now go guard the tunnels. Stop anyone from coming through.
Where are the eggs?
The holes came out on the other side of the dragon worlds. We found some of the eggs, but they were too heavy to carry back.
The other side of the world?
The Forgotten Realms. Spyro, you'll have to go. Nobody else can fit down the holes.
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Find the eggs and bring them back, Spyro. You're our only chance.
You got it!
Left or right, use the right stick. To quickly center the camera behind you, tap the center camera button. You can also look all around by pressing the action button.
So, you're the one in charge of rescuing the eggs, huh? How sad. Look here, dragon. If you know what's good for you, you'll turn around and crawl back into that hole you came through. Those eggs belong to us now, and I've hidden them in places you'll never find in 1,000 years. Besides, even if you could find any eggs, our expertly trained armies would hunt you down and take them back. Do I make myself clear? If I find you here again, I am going to be very angry, and you won't like me when I'm angry.
Yo, Spyro! I just found one of those portal thingamajigs that leads to a different world, but you'll have to glide to get across to it. Press the jump button, then press jump again while you're in the air to glide. Just follow me!
Hawks have shut down our cloud generator, and I may never see a rainbow again. You'd think the sorceress would want more rain after what the sun has done to her skin.
If my wings were big and strong like yours, I could easily glide across here. The metal armor those enemies are wearing protects them from your dragon flame. If you hold down the charge button, you can defeat them with your charge attack.
If it isn't my favorite dragon, the sorceress has put me in charge of guarding these bellows. However, oh yes, precious, precious gems. I haven't made such easy money since the sorceress mistook that mayonnaise for sunscreen.
Remember, to get your longest glide, press the jump button at the very top of your jump and use the action button to hover at the end of your glide.
Get the cloud generator working again.
The Rhinox must have been using this thing to clog up the cloud generator. Our sun has gone out. We can make a new one with our lava fusion cauldron and 3 sun seeds, but they keep burning out before we can get them in the pot. Step on the switch to get a fresh sun seed and keep flaming it until you get it into the pot. Now that's what I call a sun. Here, you can have this last sun seed as a souvenir. I think it might be a dud, though. Thank you. Wake up our rain cloud at the crack of dawn, but these mischievous spirits are stopping our bells from ringing. Dad, it fell out of the belfry.
I saw something shiny in that cave over there. Let's go check it out. You can get there by hovering. To hover, just press the action button at the end of your glide. Oh, I almost forgot. I found this egg. There's definitely something shiny at the bottom of this hole. I was about to jump down there, but now I think I hear running water. I hate to get wet. It's a cat thing.
This is a Superfly power-up, Spyro. Whenever you walk through any power-up that looks like this one, it will allow you to fly for a while.
Spyro! My, how funny to see you here. Why, I haven't seen you since we defeated Ripto in Avalar. Well, my business went into a slump after you left, so I came here and struck up a nice deal with the local sorceress. Lovely woman she is. Seems to be very fond of dragons, too. I'm getting paid a fortune to keep Sheila the kangaroo locked up. This pesky animal must have been causing a lot of trouble for that poor sorceress. I suppose I could accidentally let the kangaroo escape. If you were to pay me, say, a small fee. Ah, Spyro, I love your sweet naivete. I hope you appreciate this favor I'm doing in letting you out.
That's good of you, mate. No hard feelings, eh?
Right. After all, I'm just doing my job.
Yeah. I reckon you'd be one of them dragons then.
Yeah, named Spyro.
Never thought I'd see one. You dragons used to rule this entire world, you know. Then all of a sudden you left. Poof.
Dragons used to live here?
Didn't you know? They say it was over 1,000 years ago, I think.
And they just left?
Yeah. And the weird thing is, after they left, all the magic in the world just sort of went with them. I mean, they say this world used to have magic coming out of the wazoo. Flying ships, singing forests, wishing stones, you name it. But when the dragons left, it all just dried up.
Is that why some of the portals don't work?
Yeah, they're starting to fade out too, one by one. Well, I gotta get back home and do some damage control. Come visit anytime you like. Again, Spyro. Now I have to find out what that nasty sorceress has done to my home while I was locked up.
Hiya, Sheila. While you were gone, a bunch of Rhinox kicked us out of our houses. It's okay, though. Bobby, Pete, and I are working on a clever plan to take them back. Follow Bobby and Pete up there using your air hop. It's easy. Just press the jump button again at the top of your jump.
Cliffs like this one with your double jump. Press the jump button, then press it again exactly when you hit the ground to do a double jump. Once you've mastered it, you can go anywhere you want.
Last.
I'll just keep kicking this rock until it breaks.
Hey, Sheila, let's play a joke.
Those Rhinox have taken over. There'll be no stopping them unless we can smash their huts. They're too big to smash with your kick attack, though. Try using your stomp attack to smash them instead. I'll confuse the Rhinox with taunts while you stomp their huts, okay? You remember how to stomp, don't you? Just jump, then press the action button in the air. Thanks for the help, Sheila!
If you ever forget how to control a character or vehicle, just go to the pause menu and select controls.
I tell you, Spyro, kicking Rhinox butt just never gets old. Goodbye, Spyro. I'm sure I'll see you around.
Look out, Hunter. It's the scary sorceress.
I've warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussycats.
Huh? Thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this.
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say, is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?
Oh my, can you help us? Hordes of ferocious Rhinox have overrun our town and kidnapped the mayor. Are you a dragon? I can't believe your kind really exists.
This Rhinox is too big to charge. You'll have to flame him using the attack button.
Hey, Spyro. There are Rhinox everywhere. Maybe I can find some peace and quiet at the top of this tower.
Alas, I have lost my love. She's being guarded by evil Rhinox at the top of yonder tower. Can you rescue her for me?
Draco sent you here. I've got a restraining order against him. If you see Marco, please tell him I've moved out. A fairy zaps you, like this. It means your progress has been saved. If you get into trouble, you'll return to the last place you got zapped.
Mayor, I ordered you with one of our famous giant chicken eggs. I'm sorry. That was the ugliest chicken I've ever seen.
Spyro, I found this gladiator training arena that also makes for a pretty cool skate park. Care for a test of your boarding skills? I bet you can't catch all 15 lizards running around here. Just come back if you want some boarding tips from the master. Thank you. that was great! All right, if you can catch all the lizards before time expires without wiping out, I might be able to scrounge up another egg. Go get him, Spyro! Oh, that was sweet! And look, there was another egg in the lizard burrow. You can go for the course record now if you want. Whenever you hop on a skateboard, a timer will start. Score as many points as you can until the timer expires or you wipe out. Good luck! Thank you.
game camera is currently in passive mode. This mode requires you to manually control the camera. If you like. Okay, I won't change it.